compromise on this issue, as far as you can see?
I would not, but I am very concerned about midnight December 31st with the estate tax. If the taxes aren't addressed before the end of the year, we'll have people that are on their deathbed, families gathered around the deathbed, making life and death decisions by looking at tax liabilities, and that is cruel. And this Congress should address this before that should happen.
I want to bring up one.